Hi, mate. You got any money?
Yeah.
What?
Yes, I've got money.
Give it to me then.
Why?
Because I'll fucking kill you if you don't.
Does that usually work, does it? To most people, the threat of death is worse than giving you money. But, or they're worried you'll hurt their family, or I haven't got any family. So I'm not going to go into it, but I don't care about anything anymore. I'm not giving you any money.
Are you mental?
No, I'm just tired of doing things I don't want to do. And we always have a choice. And if I've read this right, my choice is either violence or hand over my money peacefully to two useless little cunts.
Are you mad?
No! Oh, hey. Fuck off, okay? Just fuck off.